you can see, it wasn't much footage of that one. The gig itself was fine. There was no problems there. It's just I've just had one of them days. I mean, first of all, I had a flat battery on the van. Well, I thought it was a flat battery. Jump start wouldn't work. What it was just the battery connections had got a bit funny, and it just needed reseating. But of course, that delayed me getting there. Then I get there, I'm using the lift, and then halfway through, the lift breaks down. So, oh. Then I go to use my radio mic when I'm just setting up, and I'd left it on. Battery was flat. So I'd resort to a lead mic, which was. And I'll say then I had a bulb in one of my scanners go. It was just one of the, just niggly little things kept annoying me all night. But no, the gig went all right. I say you may have heard a bit more bass. I know this camera picks up the bass really badly anyway. But I've got a couple of new toys. I've got another two Omnitronic 18-inch bass bins. So I've got four of those now. I say they're the Omnitronic BX1850s. They're a 600-watt RMS, 8 ohms. I say now I'm running them at 4, so I can put out some serious bass on that. It does really sound deep. But yes, I'm home now. I've had one of those days upstairs. I'm really, really hungry now. But no, so the party went fine. But I haven't put any gig logs on for a while because I've been busy and stuff. I've had just too much to do. Something's got to give, and that's what it was. But that, and you forget to take the camera with you and stuff. But yeah, I say tonight was all right. There was no problems at all. I didn't really use all the lights. I mean, I didn't put up me gobo flowers or some other bits, but no, they were really happy with it. And I say it was an 18th, and there weren't that many people there, to be honest with you. But it went really well. See you next time.